Prior to the weekend storm, we were actually running a little bit of a precipitation deficit. We were below normal precip for the year, but took care of that for sure with the soaking rains and heavy snows that moved through. 4.38 inches of total precip now for the month of March, 0.6 of an inch above normal. So from well below normal to well above normal to finish up the month. And for the year, we're almost 2 inches above normal total precipitation now. So that storm yesterday really did the trick. And you can see it moving away. That swirl of clouds just east of Norfolk out over the Atlantic continues to make its way out to sea. Farther away means better weather for us. Clearing skies just in time for Orioles baseball. And it looks like our skies will stay mostly clear tonight. Problem is, that means it's going to get chilly again. The winds will die down tonight. Skies will be clear. And these temperatures that are in the low 60s for most areas will collapse by about 20 to 30 degrees overnight. So look for lows tonight to be quite chilly, especially in the northern suburbs where we get down to below freezing, about 40, 41 in downtown Baltimore, light and variable winds. Good news is sun doesn't set till 7:29, so a nice evening ahead of us. We're in between systems for now. We'll see a little bit of cloud cover approaching tomorrow. Temperatures will still be mild, though, even with the cloud cover. And then on Wednesday into Thursday, a front lines up across our area kind of stalls out. That's going to generate mostly cloudy skies and the occasional shower tracking through right through the middle of the week, maybe even a thunderstorm toward the end of the work week, but the temperatures will stay spring-like. Looks like 61 to 66 tomorrow under mostly cloudy skies. Sunrise at 6:51. Winds out of the south for most of the day at 5 to 10 miles an hour. Western Maryland mountains get to enjoy some milder temperatures too. Not quite as warm as around here, but mid to upper 50s, maybe some spotty showers on Wednesday. Eastern shore, unless you're right on the shore of the bay where the waters are still chilly, it'll be very comfortable Tuesday and Wednesday. Watch for some passing showers, especially on the upper eastern shore Wednesday. Coastal areas, mid-60s tomorrow and almost 70 on Wednesday. Our 7-day forecast around Baltimore, 64 tomorrow, 67 Wednesday. Best chance for showers and storms coming in Thursday and Friday, lingering into early Saturday morning, but right now most of the weekend looks pretty nice, but a little bit cooler. Sunday's high only 56.